with Esme. So this is her little birthday vlog.
Oh yes.
So we have a little setup. We have a little vase, like a candle.
No, it's styrofoam. Never mind.
A vase with like little flowers and butterflies. We have some drinks, some plates, some water, some chips, a little lace table cover. And then we have a little candle with a little light. I don't know what they're called. And those little centerpieces. And then we have, she made us goodie bags for her party.
Yeah.
And then we have, I include hand sanitizers. COVID friendly, COVID themed. And then we have Starbucks. And then we got some cupcakes. We're missing another friend. She'll be here soon. She's walking over here.
She's literally walking. She found a form of transportation.
I'm so red. Oh my gosh.
And I'm so oily.
Lisa, what is the other?
They're going to be like,
Montecosa. I know. They might be like, they're already sweating. They just got there.
Okay. So fit check. Esma has
a black sweater with some jeans. And then the shoes that I'm about to get dirty.
She got her white checkered slip-ons. And then me.
Yep.
I checked the weather before coming, so I trusted it. I look huge. Anyway, I trusted it, and they said that it was going to be 50 degrees. So this is my sweater, my pumpkin sweater, the blue jeans, and then
her old-fashioned.
My Earth Force.
Her old-fashioned Vans.
Oh, whatever. We're going to show you guys Montes fit when she gets
when
here.
When she gets here. She's on her way.
Period. Okay, what else? I thought we were gonna get food. There's no food here. We only got potato chips, water. That's it. I'll leave the Instagram that set this thing up. You guys should go follow them. But we'll vlog when Monte gets here.
Monte came, guys. Show him your fit.
Sweater, crop top. Get my.
Hey, so we did not vlog because we got to enjoy the moment, period, right?
Yes, period.
So wait, I was gonna say they never seen you, but you were in the Halloween vlog. Avira is back, right? But I got tan, guys. I got tan, and that's sad. Like, off camera right now, no, you can't see it, but in real life I look even darker, huh?
Than
yeah, it's sad. But today was really fun. I finally got to see my friends, both of them, at the same time. I will see them like for Christmas. I got to see them. And for Valentine's, I think so. And then I saw Kristen for her birthday because I bought her like a Starbucks cup, like a custom made one. So I got her that. So that's when I saw her. I saw her like a couple times, but I never got to see them like together at the same time, like us three. I missed it, Loki. Oh, and then Kristen bought me a promise ring. It's cute. Oh, whatever. Period. We don't need no boyfriends to give us promise rings. That's why we have our best friends. I have to get hers next. And I don't know what I'm gonna get her, so. Ew, that's ugly. So, I don't know. I need to look at them. And I'm gonna get her one. I know it's not gonna be a surprise no more because probably she's gonna see this video. But I had told her already that I was going to get her one, so. And I'm going to get the same one so we could have two.
Matching.
Yeah, but. Yeah, that was today. It was really good. We took Polaroids, guys. Hold on. I have to bring the charger. So, this is me and Kristen. I don't know if you can see. Hold on. Wait, hold on. That's me and Kristen. Ew, my eye is like in the end. Like, sorry. Me, like us three. This is cute. I like this picture. And then us three again as a selfie. This is really cute. I like this one. And then me and Mom say, period. I was gonna say, me and Kristen did not take a picture, but I found one with my bestie. Period. My bestie, Westie, forever. Period. We took it when we were just got there because Monte got there late. No, I'm playing. She got there late though. But yeah, that's it. I'm here. I'm not in my I'm in my dad's house right now. My mom dropped me off. Shout out to her because she drove 2 hours or probably more. Who knows? But thanks for watching. I doubt it's gonna be a long vlog, but it's a little short vlog, a mini birthday vlog. We went to the picnic to celebrate my birthday, but we couldn't because I went to the hospital like that week before my birthday. So, and then I don't know if you guys remember, but if you guys haven't checked that video, make sure you guys go check out my last video that I just posted. Don't forget to link to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Turn on your post notifications.
Period. But make sure you guys go watch that last video if you guys don't know what I'm talking about. So, but yeah, I wasn't able to like sit down literally like this because they took out liquid from my spine and my back was like hurting. It was like bad. I wish none of you guys go through that pain because that thing was bad. I was crying. But yeah, so we rescheduled the picnic until today, March 27, 2021. Period. But I hope you guys really like this video. It's short. We didn't really vlog because how I said in the beginning, we were just trying to live the moment, and then we haven't seen each other for a while, so like we just wanted to live the moment, you know. And there was nothing to vlog unless you guys wanted to hear the chisme. They're probably like, yes, we want another chisme. No.
Eat that.
Period. Oh, speaking of chisme, I want to start a podcast. I don't know. Chisme with Esme. That'll probably be the name. Hey! But yeah, right now I need to shower because I am tired. And probably like I'm musty from the beach. And we left at the place at 1:30 and it's currently what?
It is 7:40.
7:40 in LA time. Oh, why am I saying? I act like none of, if you guys live like in freaking Chicago or something. But it's 7 and I barely got, well not barely, but like probably like 20 minutes. I've been in my dad's house. So we just ate. My dad cooked ribs. Delicious. That's it for today. You guys have to give me ideas to vlog. I'm gonna stay here with her for the whole week. Why you make that face for? I'm gonna beat you up. No, wait. But I'm gonna stay the whole week here. So give me ideas and I'll try to film something. I want to start filming more and more and more.
Yeah, you should. Because you like vlog like twice
a year.
Yeah.
No. Not even. I vlog literally like once every 6 months. Like literally. But you guys have to give me ideas.
You said you were going to do a prank.
That's what I was going to mention right now. I want to do a prank, but I just don't know what and with who. I know I said I was going to do it with... I know I told you guys that I knew who I was gonna do it to. I don't know anymore. I'm gonna feel bad, but she doesn't know who what I was planning and who I was planning it with. No, because how about it was you? Nah, I'm like, but yeah, that's it. Give me ideas. Make sure you follow my Snapchat, Instagram of the picnic that set it up. She really did a good job and I appreciate it because like we rescheduled and stuff like that, but yeah, it was really nice. It was like butterflies. It was really, really cute. And we didn't mention that we had a bouquet of flowers too, so we forgot. But yeah, make sure you guys go book her. Make sure to go follow. I'll put the Instagram. Be like, I think I mentioned it when I was at the beach with Kristen and Monte. So I'll put the Instagram so you guys can book her. And make sure you comment, like, and subscribe.
What?
Oh my god. And make sure you guys turn on that bell button to notify every time I post a new video every 6 months. Don't play. You guys, once again, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog.